Hi there, I'm Topping, and I'm proud to say this is the first Yuengling I've ever bought. Family-owned brewery established in 1829. They're the oldest brewery in the United States, and still family-owned, headquartered in Pottsville, Pennsylvania. Wonder how good it could be. God, I love this country. Benjamin! Get the muskets!